There are more than 17,000 commercial airports in the world, through which 100 million passengers per year travel. Do you know how an airport is managed? From when you enter until you board to your destination, a huge amount of work is required to integrate different technologies and engineering so you can use the facilities in the most satisfactory way possible. Software solutions based on complex algorithms that handle millions of data that allow us to have timely and continuous information. These control centers bring together all the data that is received and cross-reference it through systems based on integrating software. In this way, it improves the operational efficiency of security controls. We have current and continuous information about the schedule and the boarding gate, an offer of services adapted to different tastes and needs, and powerful and secure Wi-Fi, thanks to different coordinated network electronics and access points. Technology that manages and coordinates plane departures and arrivals, so that everything runs smoothly and efficiently, and you can reach your destination on schedule. The digital transformation will make the airports of the future more efficient, easier, and more comfortable, and a personalized and unique experience.